was a time before when music, still in its infancy, was already running the risk of becoming a stagnant series of norms, a rotting corpse of its former self. But two stood, brothers in arms, willing to fight back against the endless cycle of similarity, to make people move to the music once more. And those who tasted the funk of their groove named them Flash Cassette.